From the blue corner, Scizor. And from the red corner, Electrode. Here they come. And now, the battle begins. Scizor protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Heatran is sent out. Electrode uses its move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Rhyperior is sent out. Heatran starts to attack. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nailed by eruption! It went down! Sent out. A fierce blow, such amazing power. It's a direct hit! Electrode starts to attack! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure! Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Zap by Thunderbolt! It couldn't take it! It's down! Scizor is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Scizor protects itself. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Abomasnow is sent out. Is now over. The red corner has decided to give up.